I will come to appreciate another time. Wow, this is a very powerful, very beautiful. This is the stone bridge. Europe is beautiful. That's the center. God. Chinese tourists, all they do is take photos and they can go home and show to their friends and the family. This is the stone bridge. On the other side of the bridge is the old bazaar, and this side is the main square. And for the main square on that way is Mother Teresa. Go from here, will lead us to Mother Teresa. I think this is the house of Mother Teresa. Mother Teresa was born in Macedonia from an Albanian family and served her much of her time in India. This is why all the three countries claim Mother Teresa is theirs.
She met Mother Teresa. Mother Teresa gave her her prayer book, and after she got cancer, she started praying to the prayer book and to Mother Teresa, and she was cancer free. The second one was a guy from Brazil. He had fourth stage brain cancer. Also started praying. Her house. The house was located on the main square. But it was destroyed in the earthquake in 1970.
But was it a two-story building?
Yes, first floor living room, second floor two beds.
So she was born in a rich family?
Yes.
Okay.
the arms in?
Oh, no.
No. You can cut your arms off.
I don't know.
So you say this is over 600 years old. 1493.
On left side is the name of his best friend Ali. On this book, he created first four caliphates. Caliphate is political.
It is very rare that we can film inside the mosque, especially to the service person. Thanks, Allah. Thank you, Allah.
I told you that from this place I will show you where Skopje used to be. You remember the name Skopje? This is a place where Skopje used to be. Ancient Roman city. Where a castle, for example, is made out of. Thank you.